Excuse me.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
For a human? What do you mean?
You're born in the Wild Human Model 1.0. You ain't bad for that model. Not in the same league as us since, but hey, not your fault.
Wait. You're a synth?
In the artificial flesh. And before you start with all the questions, the only thing I'll say about it is this. All those rumors out there are bullshit. I'm as real a girl as you'll ever meet. The only difference is, I bet your assembly instructions were a hell of a lot more fun. Listen, you caught us at a shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
What? You don't believe Deacon?
Given what I saw, yeah. You might be the real deal. I know Dez said we don't got room, but talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
You didn't see anything suspicious coming in, right?
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
You didn't see anything suspicious coming in, right?
Got a few things to take care of. I'll see you at Lexington.
Hey.
Yeah?
I suppose that's something worth building, whatever it is. Need something? Sure, be glad to take... I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Hey.
What you need? Time to trade a few things.
Everything okay, boy?
Ow. I think I might have pulled a muscle or something.
Rise and shine, love. You have a good sleep. I know I did.
Hey.